And when asked about the validity of Keefe D's testimony, he said the white Cadillac that shot at him and ultimately took the life of Tupac, inside of this Cadillac there was only two people, and Orlando was not the shooter. That's the reason why I never had a problem with Orlando or came at him.